Nina bengashana kamezi yaphosa umlasa kamevongisa umlando kaMculo ngidabuke enkandla mahlatha amnyama kwaZulu Natal njoba sazi ukuthi isimo samabandla wonke sikhotheme Zulu wonkana hulumeni sihle sikalala kanye nomongameli wezwe laseNingizimu Afrika siyacela bakho siyayihlonipha imithetho yeCOVID-19 kodwa emlandweni wezilo ezingaphezulu kuwashakalombili eziphethe lelizwe laseNingizimu Afrika kanye nesizwe samaZulu ngithi ke mina kuyaqala ngqa ukuthi kube khona isilo eAfrika yonkana esiphatha iminyaka engamashumi amahlanu inkosi yamakhosi njengoba iguqile njengamanje singamabutho kaZulu zintombi zomhlanga uZulu wonkana ngeke sikwazi ukuthi singabekezelela ukungayihloniphi siyikhothamele inkosi yethu ngithi kini bafowethu imithetho ye-COVID-19 siyayihlonipha kodwa bengingacela ukuthi kungayinani ukuthi kube khona imango enqunywayo la kuthiwa khona umuntu one-chronic angasondeli nomuntu onenkinga ye-age yokuthi ukusukela kule-age kuya kule-age onesifo esithize siyemphethe esingathi uma ngabe ehaqwa yileli gciwane bese eba nomkhuhlane omandulelisa kweliphakade angasondeli ngiyacela ngani zakwethu ukuthi uZulu wonkana iy'ntombi zomhlanga njengoba saziya enyokeni sigxobane ziya enyokeni kanye namabutho onke kwaZulu yithuba leli esingaso phinde silithole kwaZulu wonkana siyacela ukuthi sidedelwe siyohlonipha inkosi yethu emzuzwini wokugcina ngoba indlela esihloniphe ngawo lesisilo esiguqile iyona ndlela eyohlonza ukuthi mhlazana amathonga lelizwe lakwaZulu asikhumbula laphinde labalele kwaZulu kwaqhamuka esinye isilo bese sikwazi ukuthi ke umlando lasitshele khona isilo sethu uyoba njani umlando wakusasa iyona kuphela into efuna siyenze amabutho kaZulu ngiyacala Zulu wonkana phelelani nonke niyokhombisa ukuthi singobani kwaZulu niqinisekise ukuthi uZulu wonkana akasoze ahlulwa njengoba sikhothamele zizo zonke khothama amangisi kukhothama amajalimani kukhothama zonke izizwe ukhombisa ngokusobala ukuthi thina singobani kwaZulu sicela ukuthi njengamanje wonke amabutho kaZulu aphelele inyoka nokwaNingoma akukho okunye aphelele kwakhetha omthandayo kwaNingoma ngoba akukho okunye Zulu esiyothi noma sifa sibe sikubonile ngaphandle kokuthi isilo samabandla wonke sitshale ngeqiniso siphinde sazi ukuthi uma amathonga kwaZulu sikhumbula niphinde libalela sazi ukuthi bakwethu uZulu siyomela kuze bengcona phakade uma sifile sobe sifele iqiniso lokuthi thina singobani kwaZulu vele uma ke wazalwa ufuna wathi ukhona ithuna lakho kodwa ithuna lakho alibe nomlando Zulu wonkana namasosha onke kaZulu awaphelele kwakhe umthandayo njengamanje ngithi mina ngiyungizwe umlando kaMculo imithetho yeCOVID-19 siyayihlonipha kodwa njengamanje ayixayeka kancane ihloniphe ukuthi abantu abadala nabanezifo ey'thize ezibaphethe njengamanje bahlale ekhaya badedele phinda esisemlibi esafinyayo esenemkantsha esemanzi esagijima sihambe sohlonipha isilo samabandla wonke Zulu wonkana asihambeni bafana bakithi so ndisabonani kwababamkhulu.